Hello, I'm RBXToyCat, and today I have an absolutely incredible seed to show you that will work for Minecraft Xbox and Minecraft PlayStation. That's right, all console editions of Minecraft, and this will work as of the latest update, and it will offer you pretty much anything you could possibly want in Tile Update 19 / Tile Update 20. So, to kind of elaborate on that, it has diamond horse armor inside easy to get to chests, it has name tags to get to, it has diamonds really close to the spawn to use on whatever you want, and it's basically just an all-round incredible seed that I'm going to show you around today. So, if you do enjoy this seed, please do like the video and let me know, and the seed is Jungle Bells. That's right, like Jingle Bells, but Jungle Bells, because I found this during the UHC stream and it was slightly strange like that. So with that said, let's get straight into the seed and show you what's going around, why don't we? So you start right here in the middle of a snow biome. You're like, ugh, snow seed, but you actually see that there's a ravine right next to spawn, and if you want to get yourself some free ores, it's a really nice way to do so. However, before you go here and get your iron, get your coal, what I recommend you do is check out this village right over here. There's a village literally that far away from the spawn. The spawn's marked by a beacon, by the way, which is quite cool. But the village is this far away from spawn, which I think is quite useful. And there's also a blacksmith chest here. This blacksmith chest is the first thing you want to go to, because it's an absolutely incredible one, offering 6 diamonds. That's right, 6 diamonds, 5 pieces of bread, that's some free food, an iron pickaxe, and iron leggings. So armor, an iron pickaxe, and 6 diamonds, which you could even use in a pickaxe, a sword, or an enchanting table, something like that. You can, like, you know, be insanely ready for the game right from the get-go, which is ridiculous for this seed. There's also a priest here, which is always nice. There's everything else you could possibly want from the village, including free crafting tables. Like, basically, this is a fully fledged village right next to the seed, right next to spawn, which is absolutely incredible. So, yeah, that's where you can go to straight away, get your iron pickaxe, go in here if you want some more iron. If you don't want to, then what you might want to do is head further to the west over here. Because what you'll find if you keep on going to the west, go across this plains biome and this hill, is you'll find another NPC village with another blacksmith chest. So in this second blacksmith chest, I'll open it right now for you. You can see there is some diamond horse armor, 3 more iron pickaxes, so you never have to run out of your iron pickaxes, another iron ingot, lots of apples if you want to make some golden apples, and some bread. So that's another incredible chest, but this isn't where this ends, because this is another village which has a priest, which has a librarian. Like, these are all fully fledged villages, which is amazing. This is also a really fun village, because it's glitched like this, which means you can get a lot of sandstone from this, because if you look here, it's like entirely sandstone solid, so you can get a big sandstone farm, and you can also make a floating house if you want to from that, or you could just see it as a really fun, like, challenge to keep the villagers all in here, because they just can't leave no matter what they do, and they look very upset about the whole ordeal. So yeah, that's what there is to offer at this village just over here. And yeah, that's kind of funny right there. So moving on from this village over here, which by the way, it's quite a nice village, lots of floating stuff, everything you could want for a village, and that's all cool and stuff. But if you head further to the west, yeah, you find yet another sand village, and guess what this has in it? That's right, a third blacksmith chest, all in a row, all that close to the spawn. So moving on to this blacksmith chest, which is at these coordinates, which might not be on the PS3 and Xbox 60, you will find yourself an iron helmet, you'll find some saddles, you'll find some gold for the golden apples, and you'll find some bread, which is nice. So assuming you don't have this village and you're like, oh, that's sad, only 2 blacksmith chests for me, don't worry, because you wouldn't believe it, but there is a 4th NPC village within the normal bounds of the map. And this 4th NPC village, that's right, you can see it from here, this 4th NPC village has a 4th blacksmith chest, which is absolutely ridiculous, absolutely insane, and I'm mind blown at that. So inside this blacksmith chest, you get some diamond horse armor, you get some more iron, you get some obsidian, you get iron pickaxe, and you get some apples. So in together, once you've explored all 4 in the first 5 minutes, you can have all of that stuff already, which is quite amazing just on its own. On top of that, the villages themselves are quite cool. They're all placed in reasonably cool places, but that's not where the seed ends. So next, this village over here, you can see there's a patch of pumpkins in case you want some pumpkins. If pumpkins aren't your thing, then you can head to the north and you see an extreme hill biome, which it's mostly average, but there is a really cool, like, kind of plate up here which you could kind of sell a house on if you want to get some incredible views around. Like, if you look around here, You can see even the village from here, and it's a really nice place to sell a house on if you want to do that. If that's not your thing, then if you're willing to head a little bit to the east over here through the jungle, then you'll find what I think is an even better place to start a house, because there's a big swamp biome, or a fairly small swamp biome, chilling over here, somewhere in the middle of the map. But what's cool about this swamp is it's entirely swamp water, and then there's just a nice little island sitting right here with a, you know, sail island here. So you could have your house on this island, have a farm over here on this island, of sugarcane, some wheat, etc. And I think this would be a perfect place to sail down, because, you know, the water is a slightly different color, the grass is different, and you get a view of loads of different biomes all in one. If that's not your thing, if you don't want to sail down here, then there'll be name tags if you're willing to just go over to here. So corners for this are X90 and Z81, and then you want to just dig down as far as you can get. Don't worry, there's no lava or anything in between. And you'll end up in this spider spawner. So this spider spawner is notable because, three spiders are always nice. They're easy enough to kill and trap. But that also means you can get yourself three more saddles, iron horse armor, a name tag so you can stop your horses despawning, as well as the disc 13 and three buckets. So absolutely incredible just from what I've explored so far. There's also lapis lazuli, there's iron, there's loads of other stuff like this chilling around this cave over here if you're willing to go get it. But if you're not, then there's this thing just over here. And yeah, that's quite cool. So spider spawner... just at these corners, reasonably easy to get to, and provides you a name tag. So far, this seed has offered 3 diamonds, or 6 diamonds, if you pardon the pun. It offers 2 sets of diamond horse armor, iron horse armor, like 5 iron pickaxes, apples, gold, everything you could possibly want in a seed. So if you did like this seed, so far it's Jungle Bells, like I mentioned earlier. Please do like the video and let me know. I'd very much appreciate it. Share the seed if you really liked it. As I said, it should work for all the consoles. And subscribe if you're new around here. I do seeds every Sunday. It's called Seed Sunday. I will be doing that one this week. I'm not sure what on, but I'll find a seed. And also, I do a lot of other Title Update 19 and other general Minecraft console videos. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.